Good evening. Welcome to Saturday night. It's 11:30, and where do you vlog when it's late at night?
Or Friday night.
Wow. That was a fail. Thank you, wifey. Yeah, so it's Friday. It's Good Friday. I should really know that, because we just got done leading a Good Friday service for Echo. And I was getting ready for bed, and wifey asks, "Did you vlog yet?" So, see, she cares about you guys. She's keeping me on the ball. I got my breathe right strip on here so I can breathe when I go to sleep, and I don't snore as much. I don't really know if it helps me not snore, but it definitely helps me breathe better, which is always good. So, that's a plus. Yeah, I'm stoked about tomorrow. Gonna go fly my airplane for the first time early in the morning, not early, about 9 a.m. Wifey's gonna sleep in, so I'm gonna go out there. My dad will meet me and some other friends, and we'll go fly airplanes. So that should be a lot of fun. Today was awesome. Today was a great day. It was awesome. Good Friday service over with Pacific Point and Echo. We got together and we did a service together, and it was really fun. It was really really, really powerful. It was really cool. Anyways, this is short and sweet because I'm tired and I was already on my way to bed, and wifey reminded me that I had to vlog and talk about stuff. So there you go. Work was work and church was awesome, and tomorrow I'm going to fly airplanes. And that's today and tomorrow morning in a nutshell. So look forward to videos of my airplane tomorrow and some fun stuff and pictures and stuff from that. So, have a good Friday. See you Saturday.